Hi dear students, in this video I am going to talk about Van der Waals equation, which is known as equation of state for the real gases. This is from the chapter states of matter. Students, a scientist called as Van der Waals has changed the ideal gas equation to which can be applicable to the real gases with the slight modifications. That is known as equation of state for the real gases. It is named after the scientist Van der Waals as a Van der Waals equation. Equation of state. Equation of state. For real gases. Real gases, which is known as Van der Waals equation. Van der Waals equation. With some changes, he made that ideal gas equation for the real gases. First thing is pressure correction. Pressure correction. Pressure correction. Students, for example, in a container, ideal gas is present. In a container, ideal gas is present. Then we know in the molecules, in the ideal gas, there is no force of attraction between the particles of the gas, as well as there is no force of repulsion. Repulsive forces and attractive forces is zero. There is no repulsive and attractive forces between the particles of the gas in the ideal gas. Then each molecule, it can freely collide with the walls of the container. Walls of the container, the each molecule is free to collide with the walls of the container. So the pressure exerted will be, generally it is more compared with the real gases. Students, in the case of real gases, the particle in the midst, it has force of attraction equally from all the directions. The particle in the midst, it has a force of attraction in all directions and equal. Whereas a particle which is near to the wall of container, this is which is going to be strike with the wall of the container, it has a force of attraction from the opposite sides, opposite side of the wall. The other side, back side, some particles are dragging behind this. Then the force at which it is striking the wall, it is less compared with the particles which is present in the ideal gas. So in the real gas case, because of molecular force of attraction, the particle which is going to be strike with the walls of the container, it is low velocity compared with the ideal gas, because the particles which are backside, they are dragging this particle, so it will strike the walls of container with the low speed. So from this we can conclude that the pressure of real gas, pressure of real gas is lesser than the pressure of ideal gas. Pressure of a real gas is lesser than the pressure of ideal gas. Based on this, Van der Waals modified pressure as pressure correction. Pressure correction is P plus A n square by V square. So here A n square by V square is account for the molecular force of attraction. This term accounts the molecular force of attraction. molecular force of attraction. Students, let us discuss about the second factor, that is a volume correction. Second factor is volume correction. Volume correction. Volume correction. Students, at high pressure and low temperature where the molecules are closer to each other, the volume of gaseous molecules, cannot be neglected, and gas will confine to a volume of V minus NB instead of V. Students, for example, a gas is present in a container at low pressure. So there is a lot of gap between the molecules in a gas. So at this condition, we can neglect the volume of gaseous molecules when we compare with the volume of the gas. Generally, we will take a volume of the gas as volume of the container. So at low pressure, there is a lot of gaps, intermolecular distance is more, so that we can neglect the volume of gaseous molecules compared with the volume of gas. But at high pressure and low temperature, where the molecules are closer to each other, so at this condition, we cannot neglect the volume of gaseous molecules compared with the volume of gas. So because there is a gap in between the molecules is very less, and the molecules of the gas has considerable volume, it is not neglected. Then the gas is confined to the volume of the container minus volume of the gaseous molecules, which is indicated with the NB. Earlier, when it is at low pressure, the volume of container is same as the volume of the gas. But here, under high pressure, where the molecules are closer to each other, gas is confined to a volume of V minus NB. Where NB indicates that is a volume of gaseous molecules. Students, then we can write V corrected is equal to V minus NB. Ideal gas equation, PV is equal to nRT. With the corrections, ideal gas equation can be applicable to the real gases, which is known as van der Waals equation. So P is P plus A n square by V square. We place a V minus NB is equal to nRT. This equation is known as van der Waals gas equation, van der Waals equation. Here A, B are known as van der Waals constants. Students, let us discuss about the B, magnitude of B now. Dear students, van der Waals equation is P plus A n square by V square into V minus NB is equal to nRT is equal to nRT. Here A comma B are known as van der Waals constants. And when we are talking about the units of A, the units of A n square by V square is same as units of A n square by V square is same as pressure units. From this we can derive the units of A, the units of A n square by V square. When we are adding these two terms, one is pressure, other one is A n square by V square, units of both it is same. A n square by V square units are same as pressure units. And for the B, NB units are same as volume units. NB units are same as units of V. So NB is equal to liter, volume units is liter, then that implies B is equal to liter per mole is a unit for the B. Students, now let us calculate the magnitude of B. B is known as a co-volume. B is known as co-volume. Let us assume that two molecules are sticking together like this, and radius of each molecule is R. When they are rolling like this in all the directions, when they are rolling like this, then they will make a sphere of radius 2R. This is a sphere which is having the radius of 2R. Students, try to imagine like two balls, two molecules are present. They are sticking together and they are rolling like this. They are rolling in all the directions. All the directions they are rolling, and they are making a sphere of radius 2R, double that of this, or which is a radius of the new sphere. Imaginary sphere is equal to the diameter of one molecule, right? Diameter of one sphere it is, right? Which is equal to 2R. Then here, for two molecules, volume of the sphere formula, 4 by 3 pi r cube. R place we have to substitute it as a 2r, because two molecules together they are making a new sphere which is of a radius 2r. So 2r cube, which is equal to 4 by 3 pi, this 2 cube is 8 r cube. This I will write it as 8 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. So then this is the actual volume, 4 by 3 pi r cube is, right? Original volume of the one gaseous molecule. So this is for the two molecules, 8 into Vm we are writing. Students, then for one molecule, volume is equal to 8 Vm divided by 2. 8 Vm is a volume of two molecules. For one molecule volume, it is 8 Vm divided by 2, which is equal to 4 Vm. So B is equal to 4 Vm. That means actual volume of gaseous molecules, gaseous molecule is 4 times that of its original volume, 4 times that of its original volume. Original volume, students, this is a equation for the real gases, equation of state for the real gases, which is also known as van der Waals equation, in which A and B are known as van der Waals constants. Thanks for watching.